Hey folks, here OSMVTExperts.com. You're watching our video first look at Veil View, which is a special feature found on the Sharp Aquos film. Effectively, the feature allows only you to see what you're reading on your display if you are in a situation where you want total privacy, and it creates a watermark effect where other people around you from different angles of the screen will no longer be able to see the actual screen. We think this is a pretty impressive technology and something we would like to see in the future on other devices built in as well. Again, the actual viewing angles of the display and the Sharp Aquos phone are very, very good. So it's not anything like limited viewing angles being placed on purpose so that only you can see the screen for privacy, but it's an additional feature. How you access this feature is setting down a notification drawer and then pressing the Veil View icon. As you can see, a grid-like application appears on the screen, which makes everything slightly dimmer and not as easy to see. So a downside to using Veil View is, of course, if you are outside already and the sun is glaring in your face, then it's not going to be the best for the screen brightness because it's kind of dimmed. However, most applications and text can still be read fairly easily. Again, if we rotate the screen slightly to the left or the right, however, an icon of tiles appears, and this is what everyone else will see when they're glancing over their shoulders and accidentally see your screen. So again, it provides total privacy when you're actually browsing the web or using the device because no one else can actually see the screen, and in real life, it works even better than the camera is actually picking up. So it creates a watermark design that, again, creates a total immersion process without the usage of any screen protectors or third-party accessories, which we think, again, is very, very cool, especially if you're, purchasing something online, you don't want someone to see your password or something, and you can always turn this function on and off. Again, Veil View mostly works, however, when you're using it indoors, because outdoor conditions, it definitely detracts from the vibrancy and the actual brightness of the display. But again, if you are in a situation that needs it, we definitely would recommend that you use this functionality. So thanks for watching. This is a quick video overlook at the Veil View functionality for total privacy on the Sharp Aquos AU phone from Sharp in Japan. Thanks for watching. Here at OSMVTExperts.com and our brother site at OS Tech News.